Lastly, if I have to calculate the value of this height at which the satellite is revolving about the planet, so I can use only this formula to calculate. So right now we don't need rest of the thing. So just do one thing in your notebook, wherever you are making the notes, use this equation and do squaring both sides. That is it. That's all you have to do and we'll get the answer. See, no, so this derivation is for altitude of revolution. Now, squaring both sides, what will I get? T square is equal to, because we have already figured out the value of time period, 4 pi square upon r square, and this whole root disappears, multiplied by r plus h whole cube upon g, right? So r plus h, now I don't want this equation anymore, so r plus h whole cube is equal to, these gets multiplied with t square times r square into g upon 4 pi square r, that's it, upon 4 pi square, right? R plus h cube, we need to take only this thing, so r square g multiplies and 4 pi square goes into denominator side. That means r plus h, this equation gives me r plus h is equal to t square r square g upon 4 pi square cube root, and therefore h is equal to this term t square r square g upon 4 pi square cube root minus the radius of the planet. So this value gives you the exact value of height if you know the value of time period. So this is the value of height at which that satellite is revolving about the planet.